I'm Linda Goldstein Knowlton, and I'm the director of We Are the Radical Monarchs. Radical Monarchs is an organization for young girls of color ages 8 to 13. They earn badges for issues of social justice.
We are
the Radical Monarchs!
We stand for
justice!
In this scene, we see Troop 1 of the Radical Monarchs go to Sacramento, which is the California state capital. This is the culmination of their radical advocacy unit.
Having a women's march or trans march is great, but a really huge, important part is the organizing cycle.
Next time we come together, you're gonna meet organizers that do this work all the time. Marilyn, I feel like you're ready. This is your last year, and so you're ready to learn about this type of level stuff and to go to Sacramento and meet with like these legislators and actually advocate on behalf of your communities.
The girls were so excited to be there. They've got their unicorn backpack, they've got their sparkly shoes.
Practice with your buddies, please.
We've seen many of our family and friends be impacted by the fear of police brutality.
They chose three issues that they wanted to advocate about.
I was meant to be here.
These are the Radical Monarchs.
Hi, I'm Lupita. Nice to meet you.
Nice
I'm 13 and I'm in eighth grade.
Hi, I'm Amia. I'm 11 years old and I'm from Oakland, California.
Oh, hi. Hi, Amia. Nice to meet you.
It wasn't just to go and meet them and say hi. It was really to sit down with them and say, this is who we are. This is what we're doing, and these are the issues that are important to us.
One of the issues impacting our communities is affordable housing.
We want police to attend mandatory classes that address racial bias.
We want there to be more policy set in place to protect renters and families from rising rents and eviction.
We want our family and friends to not have fear that they're gonna get deported or ICE is gonna come after them.
I loved in Sacramento the responses from all the adults. The organizers who brought them there, all day they were getting slews of calls.
Everybody is just like practically begging, can we talk to the Radical Monarchs?
Each of the legislators that met them had a very similar response, and it was so amazing to see. Holly Mitchell was like, I want to be a Radical Monarch. Where's my badge? How do I do this?
I love what you all stand for and to see all you. So, okay, and I know you have some things to tell me, so I'll be patient.
You could feel her joy and excitement and hope of seeing this next generation being so engaged, knowing their issues, and really coming with a purpose.
The people who were there just inspired me so much. Made me feel like I could do anything, and it really made me feel like I can make a difference.
One thing that was really exciting in making this longitudinal film is seeing the growth and change of the girls over 3.5 years. They were so little when we started, and then to see them blossom, transform into these powerful young women.
My biggest hope for Radical Monarchs is that it continues being a space where strangers can go into sisters. And a girl like me, small, very small, but opinionated, can grow into the fierce activist I am. And I hope that every little girl of color in the world can have this safe space to learn, grow, and become the young woman of tomorrow.
It was a remarkable thing to experience.
When I say radical, you say monarchs, radical monarchs!